Hi, this is Jason Status, and you're watching iConcert.ro.
Yeah,
I was here last. Well, I think it was last year with Status, with Chase. Sorry, I was with Chase last time. Yeah.
All of them are quite different to work with, but all amazing, obviously. White Lies, we're a big fan of their music, so it was exciting writing some music for our album with them. Rihanna is just an incredible superstar, amazing person, very exciting to try new music, so it was good.
Wow, what's it like working with Ben?
It's a mixture of emotions. But I was talking to Ben, and he absolutely enjoyed it here and was full of praise when I told him that I was coming to Romania. He's like, oh my God, I wish I could come as well. I want to spend more time. His whole band really enjoyed it.
Wow, big question. I think probably we've formed more into a band now from just being DJs. Before, we just DJed in clubs. Now we have a full band, so that's kind of changed the way we make music a little bit as well. There's some more guitars, live music feel. And yeah, we have our own record label now called MTA Records. So we sign other acts like Nero, who are doing really well. And just generally trying to take over the world.
But my ends and your ends is getting real big. When two stop with four with endless, they push wedge. What most is the drama that's around by your stage? They're dealing with that karma for violence and hate. Money and respect now is up for the taking. Broken society, that next generation. Life is so cheap when there's money to be made. 38 stop, no daily trades in the bread. The guy in me, that's just roadside grief. Tip and tap, killing over post-OG.
Yeah, I guess. It's called No More Idols, and we're very proud of it. It did really well, sold really well in the UK especially, and it's a good piece of work, and we've been touring a lot, with the band and all over the world, and we're just very proud, but we're excited about the next record now. So
we've got some ideas. Probably not as many collaborations as No More Idols. I think we had like 14 features, which was maybe a little much. But
maybe some less singers, but maybe one or two special people. And just more from the main man here, MC Rage. And who knows? Yeah, probably be like a jazz funk album.
Yeah, maybe a little bit. I don't know. It's different ideas at the moment. Just trying to find a good sound.
Just full of energy. We're expecting just great vibes. If I'm basing it on last time we came here, amazing crowd, full of noise, smiling faces, out to enjoy themselves. So yeah, should be good.
If you don't give a fuck, like we don't give a fuck. If you don't give a fuck.